is November 12th. We're about 100 yards, 150 yards from where we were at yesterday morning and seen a pretty nice buck. We're in a depression around a flooded bottom timber with a funnel that runs up to it. So the rut's in full swing. We've seen a lot of deer activity the last couple days. So this morning should be pretty good. So we're just going to hang tight here and see what filters up through here, because I assume at any time you can have some does falling. Coming through with some bucks falling. So we'll get back with you later. Don't say that, I'll miss him.
Shh. First time he gives you an opportunity, you draw your bow.
Not really. That's 160 inch deer.
Don't worry about it. Pick a spot. Aim low. Draw your bow.
We had a spindly six pointer and a decent eight pointer come in behind us and bed down for a little bit. And about a half hour later, an absolute monster come across the field and got here about 25 yards and I just flat missed. I mean, I just flat blew it. He's a dandy. I mean, he's big. So I guess we'll just reload the bow and see what happens. You know, it's November the 12th, so the rut's flying pretty good. So there's a pretty good possibility there might be some more bucks come through. I don't know. So we'll just have to hang out and see.